Hey, Mitch Kamage, Mitch Kamage Coaching, and it is your 2-minute business coach. Today we're doing marketing planning. In other words, not just what to create, we've done that in another one, or how, what stuff to make, but when we need to do it. So actual planning, how much, how often? This is a question we get all the time. So in a minute 20, let's go. First, marketing planning. You have to know when you want to put this stuff out. In other words, how frequently things need to happen, or if your business doesn't have a plan, it's not going to succeed. Next, how many? How much stuff do we need to create? Which platform? In other words, we're talking about marketing, most often social media marketing. So where do we need to put that stuff? Does that make sense? So when we're going to do it, how many of them we're going to do, and which platform we're going to do it on. So the when, you want to do it 3 to 6 times a week. Why that often? People need that much just to get used to who you are. Remember the awareness, interest, engagement, action. If not, watch the other video. But when, 3 to 6 times a week. How many? 1 to 2 things, another 1 to 2 posts or 1 to 2 pieces of content have to come out for every platform. I would pick 1 to 2 per platform. In other words, Facebook is a platform, Instagram is a platform, LinkedIn is a platform, Twitter is a platform. You need to pick the platforms and you need 1 to 2 things for every platform and the 3 to 6 times a week I'm going to publish. Which platform? Who are you trying to reach? Where are they going to be on that platform? When is going to be the best time to reach them and how to engage with them? If your audience is going to be business owners, you want to be on LinkedIn, where they're going to be inside of groups primarily or on the feed itself, when you're going to post during business hours and how to engage, do video, do contents, do list articles, etc. And you're going to create enough content if I do 3 to 6 times a week on my one platform, LinkedIn, and then I'm going to reach business owners, I'm going to reach them during business hours, I'm going to get a hold of them inside of groups, etc. And I'm going to produce stuff that they're going to engage with because I'm educating them about what I do and how it's a benefit to them before I ask them if they want business. So here is your 2-minute marketing planning session. Peace. Get after it.